welcome to my channel once again. Today the look that I'll be creating is the look that I don't know, so I will see what I come up with, and yeah, if you want to see, continue watching. I'm gonna grab the e.l.f. Powder. I'm gonna put some underneath my eyes. Every time I put powder, I feel like I can't breathe. I don't know why. I mean, I know I can breathe. For my eyes, I'm going to be using this. This is the wannabe Kylie Jenner palette. So I'm going to use this one right here. Grab this color right here. These are the lashes that I'll be using today. They're very dramatic fashion mink eyelashes. I bought them from some website that has a lot of lashes for really cheap, about a 12 pack for $8. And then I'll fill my lashes, and now I'm just gonna add a little bit of eyeliner underneath my eye. And that's in the color brown. I'm just gonna add mascara to my bottom lashes and just the coat to the top lashes. I'm gonna add a little bit of this one on my cheeks just because I feel like I need a little bit more. I'm just gonna use this Wet n Wild eyeliner. I'm gonna use it for my lips. I'm gonna use it for my lips as a base, and then on top of that, I'm gonna use the Kylie Jenner hair. Okay, so I'm just gonna spray my setting spray. So this is the finished look. I hope you guys like it. If you guys like my channel, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you want to continue seeing more videos. If you have any comments, any suggestions, questions, or tags, leave a comment below. Send me a message. You can also follow me on Instagram at JessieFit. Send me a message, whatever. Yeah, so see you guys next time. Thank you for watching. And